What we are doing now is exactly the same, not on economics, but on the fundamental law, not applying the rules, closing our eyes on what is happening. And no, Mr. Orban, it's not against Hungary. You have not the right to say that, that these people here are fighting against the Hungarian interest. It's the opposite, it's true. It's not your interest, but your interest is not the Hungarian interest. What we are defending here is Hungarian democracy and the interest of the Hungarian citizens.
Yeah.